they will take your own child, your innocent, all your love incarnate, and like a bag of coals, cast her at the feet of giants. Disconsolate for the lost way, the pounded memory of old habits abandoned, the simplest rituals, shared meals, prayers, hymns, the sunrise, the coming in and the going out of doors, intimate thoughts and public greetings, she will be lost. Pulsing herself. And she will not wish to see the flutter of the brown dove's shadow come to burst, nor the posturing lizard sunning on its rock, nor the next blossoming of forest orchids, nor the homing seabird at day's end, nor even you. You, whose love sang her into life, whose breath commingled and conceived her, you, whose every wish will lie bagged and corded, cast at the feet of Janus. And the making of night will become your chore. You shirt black dust from the mills of resignation like a slow fused gunpowder, a simmering angry dust settling in the soul, dousing, deadening, darkening. Yes, they will take your own child, your innocence, all your love incarnate, and your first son to be among them.